Former El Paso Chihuahuas infielder Matt Batten is still looking for that first major league hit. He was called up to the Padres about 4 days ago, and today he got it. Batten gets his first hit in the big leagues. Ball gets thrown into the dugout, and you best believe he's putting that one inside of a case. Big congratulations to Matt Batten.